can sense.
Gelof fly ball to deep center field. Call going back at the wall, and it is gone. Zack Gelof with a solo shot, his seventh of the year. And there are no cartwheels in Delaware. It's 1-0. Oh, and a fly ball to center field. Going back is Call near the track and at the wall, trying to leap up, and it is gone. A home run for Gelof, his second of the game. He's now 3-for-3, and the A's lead it 5-1. And that's number 8 on the year. You can hear that rooting section for Gelof.
How you like that?
Yeah. We like it a lot.